Check it, my calico been cop. This rap Alfred Hitchcock drop top notch. Player hating gon' stop.
Hey guys, it's Maddie from Gangsta Raps. We're about to start wrapping this A7 S-Line here. It was purchased from Fortitude Valley Audi and they were referred to come out to us for a wrap from the guys over there. The car is white. Now we're going to wrap it military green 3M. We're going to do some gloss black accents, roof, chrome delete, standard Gangsta Raps treatment. Maybe change brake calipers and add some final touches in the end. We'll see how it's looking. So keep watching and stay tuned.
Aim for the sky. Bad boy. What type of slang and bang in the streets? Bad boy. What type of stay in the trunk for weeks? Bad boy. What type of live in the cool? Bad boy. Aim for the sky. Bad boy.
My number one boy in the corner.
If you push into it, it's not very tight.
It'll go straight through the clear coat into the plastic bar or something. It will actually eat into the plastic over.
So we're done for today. Let's wrap this thing tomorrow.
So you wanna, you gotta watch these tension lines.
Do you have any tension lines here?
Yeah. Can I move the line off where you don't have any line?
Don't explain, you never change. Same old thing, same old game. Say you want to be with me, but show me my ring, baby. Let me think. I've been in the cold. Story untold, I'm about to unfold. How do you expect?
Hate me, hate the money I see. Clothes that I buy, ice that I wear, flows that I try. Close your eyes, picture me rolling. Sixes, money folding. Bitches, honeys that swollen. The richest, knives get in ya. Most critically acclaimed, Pulitzer Prize winner, best storyteller, thug narrator. My style's greater, model data. Big threat to a lot of you haters. Commentators, ringside, try watching my paper.
How is the Stance baby coming along?
They're waiting to get themselves a new home. We made a nice spot for them. They have room to fit in, feel really
at
tight.
Home?
Tight, can't be?
Really tight.
Very tight, yeah. Low and tight.
You're all about that tightness, eh?
Yeah, that's me, that's all.
So that's the old suspension. Was it easy to get out?
It was easy to us because we are professionals.
My key, you put your king in. Money will be singing. We'll reach the fucking ceiling. Check.
Right.
But those are the new suspension. It's the new suspension. It's height adjustable and it has 30 different adjustable ways to damper. So, next thing is to remove the things we need from the old suspension and merge it with new suspension, put it up, adjust it. And we're done for today.
With us, straight up, we no angel dust. Label us notorious. Thug ass niggas that love the bus. It's strange to us. Y'all niggas be scrambling, gambling. I'm restaurants with mandolins and violins. We just sitting here trying to win, trying not to sin. High off weed and lots of gin.
Quick update on what's going on with the store, guys. We've got this Amarok here for Norris Motor Group. As you can see, we've chucked on the knifeless tape. We're just about to lay a black bonnet. This is a full custom job, full ARB package for those guys. Over here, we've got the S2 80 Mercedes. We're doing a full restoration on this. About to put in some airbags. Sanders custom fabricating. Matte blue wrap, window tint with a matte white roof. So we're pretty excited to see how this one comes out. Stay tuned for that video. In the booth over here, we've got the A7 that's gone military green. We're doing a gloss black roof, wheels, full chrome bleed on this one. Spray painting the rear diffuser and front grille. Headlight and tail light tint with a custom front bar. Over here we got big ads from Fat Wraps. He's chucking on a window tint for us, filling in for Mickey Boy, so he gets back in November. We're doing a paint correction on this, System X diamond coating with 18% window tint. So we'll get into this and see what it looks like at the end of the day.
I bet you got it twisted, you don't know who to trust. So many player hating niggas trying to sound like us. Say they ready for the pump, but I don't think they know it. Straight to the depths of hell is where them cowards going. Well, all you steal down, nigga, holler when you see me. And let these devils suck for the day they finally freed me. I got a caravan of niggas every time we ride. Hitting motherfuckers up when we pass by. Until I die, live the life of a boss player.
Welcome back, everyone. It's Tuesday currently, and today we will be working on this ESX. We already took the wheels off. They're getting painted today alongside these wheels here, and they will be going on the military green Audi we're currently doing. This one is getting ready to be picked up tomorrow, and it's absolutely gorgeous. And behind me, this is going to be a gloss black roof, which is also getting done today. That's the newest Hyundai. Beautiful, isn't it? Now, what else have we got? We've got the Golf R. We're working on this one soon. The wrap is gonna be a satin chrome red. What are you up to?
Not doing satin chrome red, just plain black.
Plain black. Alright, we'll catch up with you when we've got an update for you.
Be real to our women. And if we don't, we'll have a race of babies that will hate the ladies that make the babies. And since a man can't make one, he has no right to tell a woman when and where to create one. So will the real men get up? I know you're fed up, ladies, but keep your head up.
Quick little update. The Audi is getting finished off for the client to be picked up in about an hour. Badges are going on. And the wheels have been painted gloss black. On the other side of the shop, we've got the ASX. The wheels are going on it right now. The finish on these is fantastic.
So we did your wheels, chrome delete. We left the calipers red. We just put some black inserts on them to break it up a little bit.
Yep.
Got a headlight tint, and then we finished the whole thing with the system.
The green itself is like fairly dry,
it's really porous.
When we put that system X on, man, it just looks so smooth.
Look at your front, you got all the split your the bottom of your lip there. That looks like it eats up the road a bit more. And then just chuck those little black inserts in there. Mirrors went black, and then we did a little green pinstripe to tie it in. All the S-line badges we've done the lap.
Painting the tips matte black. A little bit of contrast there.
I've been followed on Instagram and I can see it in parts. I'm like, fuck.
Everything else came off.
But we're here till about 11 o'clock last night, so I'm putting it back together. Oh, shit. Fucking fish it out. How's it going? Good, man.
Hey guys, it's Matty from Gangster Raps. We're just finishing up episode one of our vlog. As you can see behind us here, we've finished the Matt Green A7 for Matty here. What do you think, Matt? You happy with it?
Stoked. Yeah? Unreal. Amazing.
So the car was white and we've done a full military green wrap on it. We've done a bit of gloss black styling and detailing, gloss black wheels, a little bit of gloss black on the calipers to break it up. Headlight tint, black roof. As you can see, the results speak for themselves.
It's so loud.
So many battlefield scars while driven in plush cars. It's like it's a rap star. It's nothing without the guard. With boom, rough and rugged. I'm dressing the man public. My attitude is fuck it. These motherfuckers love it to be a soldier. Most make their composure at ease. Don't like it's complicated. Only what you make it to be. And my ambitions as a rider. To catch it while she hot. Go up inside her. Then I spit some game in the ear. Go to the telly, ho. He put with money in a bin. Cause bitch, I'm belly broke. I'm smoking bomb ass weed. Feeling crucial. From player to player. The game's like the feeling's mutual. From hustling and praying to breaking my...
Alright guys, so the military green car is off and on its way now. Maddie's very happy with that. We're about to chuck in the Golf R. We're doing this one satin chrome red, so stay tuned next week and check out the next vlog.
Check it, my calico been cop. This rap Alfred Hitchcock, drop top notch. Player hatin' gon' stop.